I'm Haley Eglin, and today I will be performing a new Marin Family. This is a story about a girl, Hannnah, who her mother, Ashley, is moving to Singapore on her job. Hannnah now has to move in with her father, Tom, stepsister, Kate, and stepmother, Isabel. Kate and Hannnah do not like each other. This is because Hannnah thinks that Tom likes Kate better because of some of the things that Hannnah has done. Hannnah, we need to talk. Mom, can't you see I'm busy?
Hannnah, this is important.
What's he doing here? Don't talk to your father that way. Whatever.
Hannnah, you need to listen. This is important.
Fine. What do you want?
Well, I got a promotion today at work.
Oh my gosh, that's great.
Yeah, but there's one problem.
What?
I would have to move to Singapore.
Singapore? That's on the other side of the world.
I know, but...
But nothing, I'm not moving to Singapore.
You don't have to.
If you want to stay here, then me, Kate, and Isabel will be moving in with you.
Excuse me, but I don't need a babysitter anymore, and plus, Kate? No, thank you.
Hannah, I know you don't like her, but you need to learn to get along.
Hannah, your father's right. I'm leaving next week, and that's that.
1 week later...
Hi, Hannah. It's very nice to see you again.
Yeah, Isabel, whatever.
Oh my gosh, Hannah, I haven't seen you in forever.
Oh my gosh, Kate, I really wish I didn't have to be here right now.
Hannah?
What?
You know what we talked about.
Fine.
Why don't you show Kate to her new room?
The next morning...
What's going on?
Kate just tried to kill me!
Oh my god.
What is going on down here? You just slapped me. Duh. Now, why would I do that? Don't ask me!
Hannah, why would you lie like that?
I'm not. Why does everybody blame me?
Go to your room and get dressed for school.
Whatever. At lunch, I'm having so much fun today. Whatever. Oh, come on, Han. What do you want me to say? I just wanted to be friends. Well, it's a little late for that. Crazy. Hannah, I can't talk right now. I'm a little busy. Bye. Wait, wait. Ugh, can't believe this.
What can you not believe?
Kate, what are you doing in here?
I go to school here now, remember?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and by the way, I'm telling Tom what you said about me.
Of course you are.
At home. And then she said, oh, hi, Han.
Hannah, why would you tell your mother that Kate's giving you a hard time?
Because she is, Dad.
Bling, bling.
1 second. Hello? Hannah, I'm at the airport right now. I'll be home soon. Bye.
What?
What did she say?
She said she's at the airport. She'll be home in a little while.
What?
And you guys are gonna have to leave.
She's gonna go home.
But I don't wanna leave. Well, too bad. I'm home.
Why did you decide to come back?
I felt a little misplaced in Singapore.
Well, where are we supposed to go?
Well, I'm here to stay, so you guys are gonna have to leave. I've looked up a few places that you can live, though. But I like this house. I don't wanna leave. Well, that's too bad.
Just show me the houses already.
Thank you.